Tampa's cops were first.
Agent Orange.
When you go to war, it's not just the enemy that can hurt you. For me, it was Agent Orange. And for millions of veterans who are suffering from battlefield toxins right now, it's Senator Ron Johnson. Veterans were literally begging Ron Johnson to vote yes for the benefits they earned. Instead,
Mr. Johnson, no.
Senator, your political games disrespected our service. Ron Johnson's gotta go.